Extending inland to Charters Towers and Mount Coolum, winds near the centre of the system have increased to 165 kilometres an hour.
Big win. She's cracked.
She'll be home in a bit.
Okay, connected as well. Been a huge difference. The impact on the weather on a broad area. This is a really, really important focus for us, is in that very destructive.
And in Charters Town, 27. Maybe it's easier.
That is the case. It sounds like he is well prepared. John Sammons managing Mount McConnell Station.
We've been told by the Weather Bureau that they are warning us that we may still get destructive winds. Now, as the latest.
There you go, flash flooding. The middle of Airlie, it's all coming off the hill.
Yeah. Oh, it's just channeling down, yeah. Oh.
Holy shit. Oh man, the car's just like gone crazy. Bro, look at that sign.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Can I pull the winder down tiny bit? Tiny bit. You see a problem with that?
Oh well. Wow. We're starting to get a wind change, man.
Okay,
oh my
gotta go,
god.
Gotta go.
The wind's starting to become a bit variable.
Thank you.
wouldn't be that be ironic getting hit by your own weather station.
Yeah, no. Probably just wouldn't.
Not the best way to go.
No.
Oh, look at the gust. Oh, yeah. Look at the gust coming, man. Oh, wow. That's massive. That is massive. Jesus Christ. You can see it coming, man. That's the most insane thing, hey? Big one. That's massive. That is massive. Wow. And it's still going.
Yep.
Why won't it stop? Oh.
This is what we live for.
Jesus. That is core winds, man. Yeah. That's nuts.
Oh, what was that? Oh, back window. Go, go, go. Back window is to smash. It won't come in. Cave in. Alright, we'll just smash the back window here. Fuck. Debris.
Oh man. Turtle. This looks like we're gonna get swallowed up again. Thank you. So the second half of the eye wall just hit us. Well, second half of the system.
And now the room's gonna be flooded. Or more flooded.
Yeah, don't go too far, they're right on the edge.